Welcome to a club for people who love good movies. Use the links in the description to navigate the list of films quickly.
Inglourious Basterds. It is the first year of Germany occupation of France. Allied officer Alderain assembles a team of Jewish soldiers to commit violent acts of retribution against the Nazis, including the taking of their scalps. He and his men join force with Brigitte von Hammersmark, a German actress and undercover agent, to bring down the leaders of the Third Reich. Their fates converge with theater owner Susanna Dreyfus, who seeks to avenge the Nazis' execution of her family. The Boy in the Striped Pyjamas. During World War II, 8-year-old Bruno and his family leave Berlin to take up residence near the concentration camp, where his father has just become commandant. Unhappy and lonely, he wanders out behind his house one day and finds Shmuel, a Jewish boy of his age. Though the barrier wire fence of the camp separate them, the boys begin a forbidden friendship, oblivious to the real nature of their surroundings.
The Book Chief. Black Book.
Schindler's List.
Oskar Schindler is a vainglorious and greedy German businessman who becomes an unlikely humanitarian amid the barbaric Nazi reign when he feels compelled to turn his factory into a refuge for Jews. Based on the true story of Oskar Schindler, who managed to save about 1,100 Jews for being gassed at the Auschwitz concentration camp. It is a testament to the good in all of us.
Tell us in the comments which movies you think should be added to the list and share any other thoughts or suggestions you might have. Thanks and see you soon!